essentially, we're stuck on the tarmac. I mean, we're near the terminal, but their maintenance crews aren't allowed on the runway to tow us back to the terminal because of the weather conditions at JFK Airport right now.
And you've been there for more than 7 hours now?
Yeah, it's been 7 hours and 45 minutes. We were supposed to depart at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Sunday, and now it's way into Monday morning at this point.
So it must be miserable on board. What are you people doing?
People right now are actually sleeping, but for the first few hours, people were going in and out of they're on their laptops, they were reading, listening to music, and then people got up and started talking, conversations. I got to tell you, the LL crew has been absolutely fantastic. The captain has kept us appraised up until now about updates. There hasn't been one in the last few hours because of the conditions, but the LL crew has kept, they served us dinner, and people have been in good spirits. They're now sleeping.
For 7 hours, they've been in good spirits. That's amazing. You're a patient lot. Are they giving you any idea of how much longer you'll all be stuck on that plane?
Yeah, as we understand it right now, JFK was closed tonight at 8:15 p.m., and they won't reopen until 5 a.m. This morning. And so we're stuck here till JFK opens and they clear the runways. At that point, our understanding is that they're gonna deplane us. They're gonna clean the plane, get a fresh crew on board, and then sort of accommodate us all and then get us out to Tel Aviv as soon as possible.
So by the time you guys are airborne, by the time your wheel's up, all of this could be 12 hours, and then you've got the flight to go?
Yeah, that's right. We'll have 12 hours that we've been stuck on the plane, and then another 10 and a half hours to fly to Tel Aviv. So all in all, around a whole day on a plane.
And just very quickly, Eric, when you look out the window of the plane, describe the scene. What do you see?
Snow. Just snow.
Everywhere you look, I can imagine. Eric Schorr, a passenger on board an LL flight. They're stuck at JFK International Airport. Sounds miserable. Thank you, Eric.